What is good, guys? I'm back with another video. Today, I'm gonna do the Be a Pro thing. I'm Boudoir. I created this character to honor him. I know he retired like 2 years ago. Who cares? Look at how I just created my own pads. I know those aren't really his pads. There's a lot of white. But I just decided to do red and black. I love those pads on the bottom. Alright, let's go. Let's save. Choose team, because I want to play for the Devils. I know Corey Schneider's here. Ooh, speed 80 overall. Alright, it'll go higher. The better I play. There. You're something wild I can never tame. And you're taking over all my thoughts and the words. Yeah, there. Never seem to matter. Let's get to it. Creating the new league. I now play for the Devils. I don't want to get drafted because I need this guy to play for the Devils, because if I get drafted, I'm going to get drafted by, like, the Maple Leafs. Here we go. 69 overall. Let's play a preseason game. Yeah, cause they don't like religion. Play game, right. Martin Brodeur is back. I'm gonna play his old home jersey. These were the jerseys he wore a long time ago, 2006-2007. He did play in those years. Because remember, he retired in 2014. He joined the league in like 2000. John Pavlari is going to try to score on me. Between the Devils and the New York Islanders. Eddie, as we get ready for this, what's on your mind?
It's the first game of the preseason, Doc. These two teams are going to be trying out some new strategies, and there are a bunch of unfamiliar faces in the lineups. Let's drop the puck.
Lots of evaluation to take place again in this one. That's what preseason hockey is about. And we have begun. Off a body. And that one turned aside.
Oh, we stuck to Taylor Hall. Then he got traded. But he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to right. Oh, yeah. He got traded to the Devils. Really strong goaltenders. So you have to break them down somehow. The only way I see is by more traffic and more pucks at the front of the net. All right, here we go. Slug that along through the neutral zone.
Can they miss that pass? That shot hit a man. New Jersey's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Good intercept. The Islanders have it between the blue lines. Propelled. Terrific pad save.
Go.
Moving it to Green. Snapping a pass to Hall.
My first ever save is Martin Brodeur. I'm number 36, Corey Schneider.
Great stick there. Pitching this one to Lee. Taken away.
The double should have retired his number.
Slid to Strom. Give that goalie credit for another. Puck is thrown to Boucher. Shakes through. Got his stick on it. Gathered up again by Palmieri. Just threw it into his pad there. Laid on to lead. Now it's directed to Parenteau. Went to the backhand. Good save there. Right to the point. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. In the slot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
The stick broke on the shot. And he motors on between the blue lines. Goes back deep for it. Knocked right off the stick. He throws it there. And a good job in the goal crease. Looking to Henrique. On to Parenteau. Pass attempt to Chimera. Pass cut. The Devils have gotten out of their own end. Terrific interception.
Need a score.
Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. Directing that one to Kalinin.
No. There goes the shutout. So yeah, guys, that'll be all.